Welcome back to Let's Play The World Ends With You. In the last episode we finished chapters 1 and 2 for Joshua with the secret reports. And now we want to beat the boss symbol number 44 within this chapter and get the pirate hat. Let's see what 44 is first. 77, so it's quite a lot sooner. 44... you? No. Okay, we don't know this boss noise yet. Okay. And let's see. He doesn't care about us. Alright. You care about us. No. Okay. No Reaper cares about us. Whatever. What did Joshua say where we have to go?
Hey.
15 minutes. Cat Street. Okay. No, we're not going to Cat Street yet. I wanna see where the boss is. I don't care if this is the wrong way, I want to see where the boss is. So, whatever. Joshua. Really not a good guy at making friends, I guess. Let's say you just piss off people by being yourself.
Focus. Focus.
But no boss here. Okay. Spicy tuna roll. I know that someone told me that.
Focus.
But I guess it was the prince. But the prince isn't really in this chapter. It was with Shiki. Anyway, let's see if we can find the boss somewhere. Yeah, this nice thing again. Where could the boss noise be?
Open your senses.
Good question. Not one of them. Looks like there's a wall up ahead. Yeah, we know. But first, let's see. No boss. And I guess no boss here either. Three of these. There's one. I think down there was one as well.
Focus.
Yeah. Hard to see, but there is one. Okay. Let's be two of them for now. And the rest will be self-explanatory.
I'm digging it.
Alright, that was easy.
You call that a fight? Watch yourself.
I can.
I'm digging it.
Take
this.
Good one, man. I'm digging it.
Easy.
Okay, and we digested the ice. Which means now Neku can use actually this one. Duck. And defense 6. Defense 11. I guess I'm throwing it in for this guy because this increases my defense even more. My attack goes back a bit, but whatever. Pretty much now. Put him some more ice cream.
It's edible.
So we beat one, two of these. So another one yet. Now, not yet.
Ready for a beatdown? I'm digging it, boy.
Sweet. All right.
Done yet.
Playing with water and fire here. leveled up that pin. Meaning I'm going to put another one in. Why not you? And talk to this guy. Objective met, wall clear. Alright. By performing a combo Yoshua can use, yeah, we already know. And Skype, leave me alone. What the fuck? So he comes up to me and says, "You're Venom, baby, and I've contracted your poison." What is that? A compliment? A put down? I don't know what to feel. Well, I guess it's a. I guess he wants your. Whatever. Let's not continue this. I guess it was more like a compliment. This way it's a bit nicer to say. On Pass's Wall, Uniform Pop Pendulum. We already have this. That's why I keep one of each pin anyway, all of the time. Just so I don't really have to do anything else. Alright, so. Symbol here. Saving here. And I guess I had to beat it on hard again, right? Yeah, okay. Which means hard difficulty. Increasing our level. And put on some good pins. You, and you. Alright. Here we come.
Focus.
Fighting this little guy. What are you? Okay, Fox, alright. A teleporting Fox, nonetheless.
I'm digging it.
Okay, but it's just standing still while I hit him. That I kinda like. Where is he? There he is. Where is he? There he is. There he is.
I'm digging it.
There you are.
I'm digging it.
Okay, until now it looks pretty good.
I'm digging it. I got this. I'm digging it. Lane. I got this. I'm digging it.
Where are you? There. Whoa, what the hell are you? I have never seen this one. What the hell was that? What is even happening here? What the frick? I've never seen that once. What is even happening here? What was that? An ultra attack by this wolf or what? What the heck? Didn't do much damage, but what? Okay, that happened. I'm speechless, like literally, what the heck happened?
That's how it's done.
Still a star, whatever. This was really, really weird. Wow. Okay. Wait, I want you to stay in there. You, you. And you. You can go away. Like, forever. Okay. That was a thing. And it happened right here. Let's go to Cat Street. I guess we have to go here now. Made it! Yeah. But there was no timer and no mission because Joshua lied to us.
No
Hello.
It's Tunaroro. Stellar Flurry, let's buy it. Why not? Let's buy one of these as well. And one of these.
Okay. Thank you.
So H. The cafe. Joshua. The mission. And the phone. No more questions.
Huh?
Come on in. Hey there, Neku.
Ah, and we got the... Ah, right, he gave us some interesting stuff. Good to know. Subconscious. Holy field. What the hell? It can evolve. What the hell?
Thanks, boss.
No idea what this means. But we got some informations on our items. Let's see what we got. Increases attack plus 5. Yeah, alright, why not? So 20 attack plus. And we got for the tin pin. Attack plus 5 again, 35. So not bad. Not bad at all. What does the spicy tuna roll mean now? That is the real question here. Spicy tuna roll, spicy tuna roll. Where can I find a spicy tuna roll? Prince, where are you? When you need to insult me. Found ya. Okay, beat. Like this one, we have to fight with Joshua, we can't fight with beat here. Obviously.
This is not.
But this time he isn't even a real challenge. And I think if you're strong enough you can actually beat him. If it's not like you have to beat him only to half. Okay, I guess only halfway. Whatever. But where can we get the insult for a spicy tuna roll? Questions over questions. I don't really care about you right now. Puppy. Let's see. Natural puppy pins. So you. I guess that's a better one. Natural puppy here. Natural puppy pins. This one. And maybe something else. Mosratus. Well, I guess 4 should be enough. Don't have anything more anyway, so let's try it.
Open up your senses.
So, let's started Chain 4 battle and beat them up.
Ready for a beat down? I'm digging it.
Not bad.
I got this. I'm digging it.
Stick me deep. Grab me with the word.
I'm digging it.
Stick me deep.
Some more. I got this. Good work. I'm digging it.
Yo.
I ain't done yet.
Okay.
Ready for a beat down? I'm digging it. Good one, man.
Not bad.
Shred this. I got this.
Where is it? There it is.
I got this.
Didn't see the opponent.
Ready for a beat down? I'm digging it.
Oh, and our last level up. We can't level up anymore right now. Which means gaining LP while in a battle will now be impossible. Because we got our final level.
Your good is gone.
I'm digging it. Good one, man. Sweet. I'm digging it.
Alright, this battle was fairly easy. So, digested some stuff. Let's see, natural puppy. Oh yeah. Which means taking back you and you and are the other ones. There is one. And which pin did I have in there? So I have no idea. I think I had something like you. Okay. So, natural puppy is the one and only. And as I said, we have the highest level now. I think. Next 4,005 or not? I thought level 50 was the highest, but I guess I'm wrong. Whatever. Spicy tuna roll. Prince, where are you? Just when I need you.
Come on in.
Rare metal, durable leather, plate miniskirt. Let's buy it.
Thank
whatever. Ah, where do I get this spicy tuna roll thing?
Hey man.
Metal and Tektite. What does this do? Rockbind.
See you again.
Nah, not want to have this right now. Can I just go in here again? Get insulted or whatever? No. I really don't know. Let's continue with the story for now, I guess. Maybe we will find it out.
Your good is gone.
Because right now I just really don't know. And you fire and water at the same time, yeah. Oh yeah, I could have got some more items, some more food into my throat.
Take it away.
It's edible.
So and now, can I cut the line now? Nope. I just want to cut in line. So. Anything up here? Okay, there's the prince. So maybe now we can get ourselves in here. Spicy tuna roll.
Huh?
Spicy tuna roll. I'm just searching for the guy who will pretty much yeah, talk back to me. But the prince was here, right? Yeah. Okay, then let's try you. Okay, prince. Ah, I think I know.
Your good is gone.
I just have to find something. Alright. I'm not sure where, but I think I need to find someone that wants to have spicy tuna roll noodles or something.
I ain't done yet.
And then we have to imprint this guy to this guy. Okay. Let's see if we can find someone. What did we get there? Anyone else? No. Alright. I'm just gonna try to find the spicy tuna roll. Maybe we can find it somewhere. Examples from him. Oh yeah, there we have it. Alright. Let's put it to a test. And make a spicy tuna roll noodle, whatever. This would be so weird. Okay. And now you. Let yourself be imprinted. Oh yeah. Spicy tuna roll. Wait, no. That won't work. Why not? Why doesn't the spicy tuna roll work? Maybe I have to do the other ones first. Yellow. Okay. Now next. The spicy tuna roll? No, still won't work. And then the dessert. Okay. Come on, I just want to have the spicy tuna roll. Won't work. What else can I have? Wait, you. Do you want something? No. I have the spicy tuna roll as a as an example. Okay, 1 second. Making save state here. And talking to you with the simple. Hmm? Okay, now let's see.
Yeah. Huh? Come on. He's got a mania.
A posted suggestion, but never revealed. No, that wasn't it. Okay. And where do we have to get the spicy tuna roll? I'm really confused now. Oh no. Which of these is on sale at Wildcat? I have no idea. That's Nemoko. That much I know. Which of these is a German composer? Oh yeah, we had already this one. I have no idea. Ah. It's where I just have to try out everything. Okay, it wasn't the Chowder. Then the Mindstone. The Moko. Ah, it's taking longer than I wanted to. Nope, that was wrong anyway. Mindstone, Nemoko, and Bach. Wrong. Mindstone, Nemoko, and Beethoven. And the last choice, Pula Bass, Nemoko, Beethoven. Wrong. Yes, Nemoko, Bach, and right, alright. Statue of Hachiko. Anyone here wants to talk? I need spicy tuna rolls. Nothing here. Okay, I'll search for it, and in next episode we will see what the spicy tuna roll means. Until then, see ya!